हेलो नमस्कार गुड इवनिंग एंड वेलकम टू द सेशन ऑफ फ्लैश कार्ड्स। मैं हूं मनीष मिश्रा एंड इन दिस सेशन आई विल ब्रिंग टू यू द बेस्ट करंट अफेयर्स फ्रॉम द मंथ ऑफ जून 2020। दिस इज पार्ट टू। इससे पहले हम पार्ट वन कर चुके हैं, तो चलिए स्टार्ट करते हैं विद क्वेश्चन नंबर वन। रिसेंटली मूडीज रेटिंग एजेंसी हैज डाउनग्रेडेड इंडियाज फॉरेन करेंसी एंड लोकल करेंसी लॉन्ग टर्म इश्यूअर रेटिंग्स टू। रिसेंटली मूडीज रेटिंग एजेंसी ने इंडिया की जो फॉरेन करेंसी और लोकल करेंसी लॉन्ग टर्म इश्यूअर रेटिंग्स है उसको डाउनग्रेड किया है, तो हमें बताना है कि क्या कर दिया है डाउनग्रेड करके। So Moody's rating agency has downgraded it to BAA3. All right, option D, BAA3, and जो outlook रखा है Moody's ने that is positive, and ये जो BAA3 है it is the lowest investment grade. All right guys, this is the lowest investment grade in the Moody's rating agency's ladder. All right, and other than this जो S&P और Fitch है, S&P and Fitch they have projected the negative outlook for our country. इन्होंने नेगेटिव आउटलुक रखा है, लेकिन जो मूडीज है उसने पॉजिटिव आउटलुक रखा है विद द रेटिंग्स टू BAA3। व्हाट इज इंडियाज रैंक इन द कंट्रीज ग्लोबल रैंकिंग ऑफ स्टार्टअप इकोसिस्टम 2020 रिपोर्ट बाय द स्टार्टअप ब्लिंक। सो स्टार्टअप ब्लिंक ने एक रिपोर्ट दी है जिसका नाम है ग्लोबल रैंकिंग ऑफ स्टार्टअप इकोसिस्टम 2020, एंड अकॉर्डिंग टू दिस रैंकिंग इंडिया इज एट नंबर 23। एंड लास्ट ईयर के कंपैरिजन में इंडिया की जो रैंक है उसमें कमी आई है। लास्ट ईयर इन 2019 इट वाज 17, बट नाउ इट हैज बीन डाउनग्रेडेड टू 23, and the top three countries in this rankings are US, UK and Israel. These three are the top countries in this ranking. Which bank has partnered with MasterCard and Worldline to launch soft POS first financial payment service in India to facilitate the use of smartphones into merchant point of sale terminals? So guys, this bank is Axis Bank. Option B, Axis Bank is the correct answer. It is headquartered in Mumbai, and Mr. Amitabh Chaudhary is the CEO of Axis Bank. Which Indian has been included into the high level panel of Asian Development Bank? Asian Development Bank is headquartered in Manila in Philippines, to identify options for quick revival of the Southeast Asian economy. So kaun se bhartiya ko include kiya gaya hai into the high level panel of Asian Development Bank? So he is the former governor of RBI. His name is Raghuram Rajan. Option E, Raghuram Rajan. RBI has created a payments infrastructure development fund to boost digital payments in India. What is the corpus of this fund? So guys, total corpus of this fund is 500 crore, and out of this 500 crore, 250 crore will be given by RBI initially, aur jo baki 250 crore rupees hai that will be borne by the card making companies. Jo card making companies hai, theek hai, unke dwara ye jo 250 crore hai ye borne kiye jayenge, aur initially 250 crore will be borne by the RBI, and iske alawa agar koi shortage of fund aata hai wo bhi RBI dwara complete kiya jayega. All right, so therefore the correct answer is what? Option D, rupees 500 crore. What is the unemployment rate of India in 2018-19 as per the latest periodic labor force survey for 2018-19? So guys, for 2018-19 the unemployment rate in India is 5.8%, while इससे पहले ये था 6.1%. So therefore the correct answer is what? 5.8%. And इसके अलावा आप और भी कई चीजें facts हैं जो आप इस table से देख सकते हैं video को cross करके. So all India में अगर हम unemployment rate देखेंगे तो it fell to 5.8% in financial year 2019, while in 2018-19 in financial year 18 it was 6.1%. All right. And in urban areas, it has been reduced to 7.7% from 7.8%. And in rural areas, it has been reduced to 5% from 5.3%. So these are some data jo ki PLFS se liya gaya hai for the year 2018-19. Who heads the reconstituted committee of its 17-member Commodity Derivatives Advisory कमेटी ऑफ सेबी? सो एक कमोडिटी डेरिवेटिव्स एडवाइजरी कमेटी बनाई गई है सेबी की, जो इस कमेटी को रिकंस्टिट्यूट किया गया है. सो हमें उसका हेड का नाम बताना है. सो गाइस, द हेड ऑफ दिस कमेटी इज मिस्टर अशोक दलवानी. ऑप्शन ए, अशोक दलवानी इज द करेक्ट आंसर, एंड ही हैज द रिकंस्टिट्यूटेड कमेटी ऑन कमोडिटी डेरिवेटिव्स एडवाइजरी. विच बैंक हैज क्रिएटेड अ सेपरेट वर्टिकल टू फोकस ऑन फाइनेंशियल इंक्लूजन एंड माइक्रो मार्केट्स which will predominantly offer loans to agriculture and allied activities and micro and small enterprises. So this bank is State Bank of India. All right, State Bank of India has created a separate vertical to focus on financial inclusion and micro markets. What is the GDP growth rate for India for financial year 2021 as per OECD? OECD is headquartered in Paris. In the single hit scenario, as per OECD, India's GDP growth rate for financial year 2021 will be -3.7%. Recently, S&P has downgraded India's long-term rating too. So recently, S&P and Fitch and Moody's सबने इंडिया की जो लॉन्ग टर्म रेटिंग है उसको डाउनग्रेड कर दिया है एंड S&P has downgraded it to BBB-, BBB negative S&P ने किया है और S&P ने जो आउटलुक दिया है गाइस दैट इज नेगेटिव एंड फिच ने भी नेगेटिव दिया है एंड अदर देन दिस जो मूडीज है उसका जो आउटलुक है वो अभी तक पॉजिटिव है ऑलराइट एंड इन तीनों ने ही इंडिया को जो लोएस्ट ग्रेड है इनकी इन द इन्वेस्टमेंट इन तीनों ने लोएस्ट ग्रेड दी है इन द इन्वेस्टमेंट ग्रोथ ऑलराइट S&P मूडीज और फिच तीनों ने ओके व्हाट इज द रेंज ऑफ बोर्ड ऑफ डायरेक्टर्स फॉर बैंक्स प्रपोज्ड बाय RBI इन इट्स डिस्कशन पेपर ऑन गवर्नेंस इन कमर्शियल बैंक्स इन इंडिया सो हमें मिनिमम और मैक्सिमम नंबर्स बताने हैं बोर्ड ऑफ डायरेक्टर्स के सो मिनिमम नंबर्स गाइस इज 6 एंड मैक्सिमम नंबर ऑफ बोर्ड ऑफ डायरेक्टर्स कैन बी 15 सो देयरफॉर द करेक्ट आंसर इज व्हाट ऑप्शन सी 6.15 Who heads the internal working group formed by RBI to review the existing guidelines on ownership, governance and corporate structure of private sector banks? So this committee, this internal working group will be headed by P.K. Mohanty. P.K. Mohanty, who is the executive director of Reserve Bank of India. Which company has launched the Suraksha Salary account for MSMEs to enable them to offer financial protection and formal banking experience to their employees? This Suraksha Salary account has been started by the Airtel Payment Bank. Option E, Airtel Payments Bank is the correct answer. Which of the following Indian company has recently signed the Climate Pledge initiative to reduce its carbon emissions to net zero by 2040? So this Climate Pledge initiative has recently signed by the Infosys. Alright guys, Infosys ne sign kiya hai recently and Infosys chief CEO is Salil Parekh is the CEO of Infosys. In its latest draft norms, RBI has increased the limit of minimum net owned fund of housing finance companies from 10 crore to what? So it has been increased from 10 crore to 20 crore. Option E, 20 crore is the correct answer to this question. Alright guys, I hope aapko sare questions clear hain. SEBI has allowed listed companies to raise funds by making two qualified institutional payments placements with a gap of just how many weeks between them as against the present limit of 6 months. Jo abhi ki limit hai that is 6 months, usko ghata ke guys kar diya gaya hai 2 weeks. So therefore, the correct answer will be what? Option A, 2 weeks. Which of the following agency has recently downgraded India's rating outlook to negative while maintaining the sovereign ratings for India at the lowest grade? So it is Fitch. Two rating agencies, Fitch and S&P, dono ne milke negative outlook diya hai. Okay? Which bank has announced to set up a digital lending department within 2 months to completely digitize its process of lending? Guys, this bank is the third largest bank of India, third largest lender of our country. This bank is Bank of Baroda. Option E, Bank of Baroda is the correct answer. Which company has launched Saral, which is an affordable housing loan scheme for women, EWS, lower and middle income groups people, to fund homes in urban and rural areas? So this Saral initiative has been started by ICICI Home Finance. Option B, ICICI Home Finance. What is the maximum limit of loan for single borrower under the Shishu component of Pradhan Mantri Mudra Yojana? So guys, under this component, the Shishu component, the maximum limit of loan is ₹50,000, and this loan was in news because recently interest subvention of 2% to Shishu loan category of borrowers under Pradhan Mantri Mudra Yojana, jinka 31 March tak kuch na kuch outstanding hai, unko provide karaya gaya hai interest subvention of 2% for a period of 12 months to the eligible borrowers has been allowed. Okay, so this was announced in the Atmanirbhar package, aur jo bhi Shishu loan category ke borrowers hai, agar unka 31 March tak kuch outstanding hai, to unko 12 mahine ke liye interest subvention diya jayega of 2%. Alright. And the answer is option A, ₹50,000. Recently, IRDAI has allowed all life, general and health insurers to offer COVID-19 specific short-term health insurance policies. What is the maximum tenure of the policy? So guys, this policy, the minimum tenure is 3 months and the maximum tenure is 11 months. So therefore, the correct answer is what? Option C, 11 months. Which of the following company has partnered with US Gold Currency Inc. and Blockfills to launch the world's first monetary digital gold currency in India along with Gulf Cooperation Council, Middle East and Africa? So this company guys is IBMC, आईबीएमसी फाइनेंशियल प्रोफेशनल ग्रुप. आईबीएमसी फाइनेंशियल प्रोफेशनल्स ग्रुप इज द करेक्ट आंसर. व्हाट इज द लेटेस्ट जीडीपी ग्रोथ रेट फॉर इंडिया फॉर फाइनेंशियल 21 बाय आईएमएफ. दिस इज वेरी इजी क्वेश्चन, ये सबको आता है. द करेक्ट आंसर इज व्हाट, -4.5% इज द लेटेस्ट जीडीपी ग्रोथ रेट फॉर इंडिया एज अनाउंस्ड बाय आईएमएफ फॉर द फाइनेंशियल ईयर 2021. सेबी हैज रिलैक्स द नॉर्म्स फॉर प्रेफरेंशियल अलॉटमेंट फॉर लिस्टेड कंपनीज दैट हैव स्ट्रेस्ड असेट्स टू मेक इट इजियर फॉर सच एंटिटीज टू रेज फंड्स. सो व्हाट विल बी द लॉक इन पीरियड फॉर शेयर्स अलॉटेड इन सच अ प्रेफरेंशियल अलॉटमेंट. लॉक इन पीरियड हमें बताना है. सो गाइज, फॉर दीज टाइप ऑफ शेयर द लॉक इन पीरियड इज वॉट, मिनिमम 3 years. लॉक इन पीरियड इज वॉट, 3 years. ऑप्शन ए 3 years इज द करेक्ट आंसर. युवा पे इज द डिजिटल वॉलेट ऑफ विच बैंक. So guys, YuvaPay, it is the digital wallet of option D, Yes Bank. Yes Bank is the correct answer. So can you tell me the place of headquarter of Yes Bank? Write down in the comments. Which of the following agency has set up the Swavlamban Crisis Response Fund? And this has been set up specially for COVID-19 crisis. Isko COVID-19 crisis ke liye set up kiya gaya hai by SIDBI. Alright, option E, SIDBI. SIDBI, it is headquartered in Lucknow. And it is headed by Mr. Mohammad Mustafa. Mohammad Mustafa is the chief of SIDBI and it is headquartered in Lucknow. Which section of the Banking Regulation Act of 1949 has been amended by the Banking Regulation Amendment Ordinance of 2020 to facilitate reconstruction or amalgamation of a banking company even without making an order of moratorium? Bina order of moratorium ke kisi bhi bank का अमलगमेशन या फिर रिकंस्ट्रक्शन किया जा सकेगा आफ्टर द बैंकिंग रेगुलेशन अमेंडमेंट ऑर्डिनेंस ऑफ 2020. सो हमें बताना है कि इसके लिए कौन से सेक्शन ऑफ द बैंकिंग रेगुलेशन एक्ट को अमेंड किया गया. सो द सेक्शन इज गाइस ऑप्शन बी, सेक्शन 45. दिस क्वेश्चन इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर आरबीआई ग्रेड बी एग्जाम एंड एनी बैंकिंग एग्जाम के लिए ये बहुत ज्यादा इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन है. ये जरूर आपके एग्जाम में पूछा जाएगा. रिसेंटली फ्लोटिंग रेट सेविंग बॉन्ड 2020 विच आर द टैक्सेबल स्कीम has been launched. What is the maximum limit of cash that can be used to purchase these bonds? So the maximum limit that can be used to purchase these bonds is ₹20,000. Option E, ₹20,000 is the correct answer. RBI had increased the borrowing limit of scheduled banks under the marginal standing facility scheme from 2% to what percent of their net demand and time liabilities with effect from March 27, 2020. So RBI had increased this limit from 2% to 3%. So option C, 3% is the correct answer. Which company has partnered with ICICI Bank to allow its customers to use UPI multi-bank model? So this bank, this company guys is PhonePe. PhonePe is the company which has partnered with ICICI Bank to allow its customer to use UPI multi-bank model. And PhonePe, it is owned by Flipkart. Flipkart is the parent company of PhonePe. Who has been appointed as the CEO of Food Safety and Standards Authority of India? FSSAI chairperson is Rita Teotia and the newly appointed CEO is Arun Singhal. Arun Singhal is the newly appointed CEO of FSSAI. Who has been appointed as the President of Confederation of Indian Industry, or in short we can say CII, for the financial year 2021? He is the MD and CEO of Kotak Mahindra Bank. His name is Uday Kotak. Who is the first Indian origin person to be named as BAFTA chair? So the first Indian origin person to be named as BAFTA chair is Krishnendu Majumdar. Krishnendu Majumdar is the first Indian origin person to be named as BAFTA chair. Where is India's first? And in the previous question, let me tell you one thing, that he is also the youngest person. Alright, he is the youngest person to be named as BAFTA chair in the history of BAFTA. Now next is, where is India's first and biggest khadi mall located? So recently, India ka pehla aur biggest khadi mall inaugurate kiya gaya tha in the Bihar. Bihar mein kahan pe? Patna mein. Alright, and its name is Bihar Khadi Mall. Bihar Khadi Mall, and its brand ambassador is the very renowned artist Pankaj Tripathi. Pankaj Tripathi, who is the renowned actor. Who heads the Insolvency and Bankruptcy Board of India's advisory panel on corporate insolvency resolution and liquidation process? So guys, this has been headed by Mr. Uday Kotak again. So option A, Uday Kotak is the correct answer. Who has been appointed as the chairperson of National Institute of Public Finances एंड पॉलिसी. सो न्यूली अपॉइंटेड चेयरपर्सन ऑफ नेशनल इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ पब्लिक फाइनेंसेस एंड पॉलिसीज इज द एक्स आरबीआई गवर्नर मिस्टर उर्जित पटेल. ऑप्शन ए उर्जित पटेल इज द करेक्ट आंसर. Who has been elected as the president of 75th UN General Assembly? So he is the first Turkish person, right? This time the first time the Turkish person has been appointed as the president of 75th UNGA. So therefore, and his name is Volkan Bozkır. Option D, Volkan Bozkır is the correct answer. And recently India ko bhi 2021 se dubara se jo hamara UN सिक्योरिटी काउंसिल होता है उसके नॉन परमानेंट मेंबर के लिए अपॉइंट कर लिया गया है. ऑलराइट, एंड रिमेंबर दिस नेम वोल्कान बोस्केर, ही इज द फर्स्ट टर्किश पर्सन हु इज अपॉइंटेड एज द प्रेसिडेंट ऑफ यूएन जनरल असेंबली. हु हैज बिकम द फर्स्ट फीमेल प्रेसिडेंट ऑफ मेरिलेबोन क्रिकेट क्लब. सो द फर्स्ट फीमेल प्रेसिडेंट ऑफ मेरिलेबोन क्रिकेट क्लब इज क्लेयर कोनोर. क्लेयर कोनोर, शी इज द एक्स कैप्टन ऑफ इंग्लैंड वुमेन क्रिकेट टीम. ओके, one second guys. Yes, who has been reappointed as the attorney general of India. So isse pehle jo hamare attorney general the wo the KK Venugopal. Now he has been reappointed as the attorney general for India. So therefore the correct answer is what? Option E, KK Venugopal. Now next question is, what is the theme of World Environment Day 2020? So this is very easy question. aap sabko ye pata hoga, and World Environment Day every year is on 5th June. So this year the theme was biodiversity. Option A, biodiversity is the correct answer. And these are some initiative that was taken place on the World Environment Day in the world and in India. So aap isko read out kar le video ko pause karke. How many urban forests will be developed under the Nagar Van scheme? This scheme was launched on the World Environment Day, and there will be total 200 urban forests that will be developed under this scheme. Minister of Power and New and Renewable Energy Mr. RK Singh Lok Sabha constituency is Ara in Bihar, has launched I Commit campaign to promote renewable energy for building an energy resilient future for India. Which company is leading this initiative? So guys, this initiative is has been led by Energy Efficiency Services Limited. Energy Efficient Services Limited hai jo ki is I Commit campaign ko lead kar raha hai. When is the World Food Safety Day observed? So this year the theme was food safety everyone's business. Food safety everyone's business is the theme for this year, and every year World Food Safety Day is observed on 7th of June. Option A. When is the World Day to Combat Desertification and Drought observed? So every year this day is observed on 17th June. Option B, 17th June is the correct answer. Which state has for the first time observed the mask day on June 18th to spread awareness about the use of mask, sanitizer, washing hands, etc. So pehli baar June 18 ko mask day observe kiya gaya kaun se state dwara? So the state is option D Karnataka. What is the theme of International Yoga Day 2020? Every year International Yoga Day is observed on 21st June, and this year the theme was Yoga for Health, Yoga at Home. Yoga for Health and Yoga at Home and Yoga at Home and Yoga with Family, ये campaign था जो कि चलाया गया था by the Ministry of Tourism. Now can you tell me the name of Minister of Tourism? Write down in comments. When is the World Hydrography Day observed? So this day is observed every year on 21st June, जिस दिन हमारा International Yoga Day होता है. So therefore the correct answer is option A, 21st June. What is the theme of International Day Against Drug Abuse and Illicit Trafficking? Every year guys this day is observed on 26th of June, and this year the theme was better knowledge for better care is the theme of International Day Against Drug Abuse and Illicit Trafficking. When is the UN MSME Day observed in India? The Minister of MSME is Mr. Nitin Gadkari, and his Lok Sabha constituency is Nagpur, the city of oranges. So every year UN MSME Day is observed on 27th of June. So option D, 27th June is the correct answer. National Statistics Day is observed to honor which statistician? So every year National Statistics Day is observed on 29th of June to commemorate the birth anniversary of P.C. Mahalanobis, who is known as the father of Indian statistics. And this year Chakravarti Rangarajan has won the first Professor P.C. Mahalanobis Lifetime Achievement Award for his work in estimation of national income. This is also important. Do remember this. When is the National Doctors Day observed? So every year National Doctors Day is observed on the first day of July, that is July 1st. So July 1st is the correct answer, and it is observed to commemorate the birth anniversary of Dr. Bidhan Chandra Roy. डॉक्टर विधान चंद्र रॉय, जो कि एक फिजिशियन की तरह उन्होंने काम किया, फ्रीडम फाइटर की तरह काम किया, एंड काफी सारा इन्होंने सोसाइटी को भी मदद किया. विच इंडियन ऑर्गेनाइजेशन हैज वन द WHO वर्ल्ड नो टोबैको डे अवार्ड 2020? सो दिस अवार्ड हैज वन बाय एन NGO विच इज नोन एज सोशो इकोनॉमिक एंड एजुकेशनल डेवलपमेंट सोसाइटी, विच इन शॉर्ट इज SEEDS. Who has been awarded the 2020 Commonwealth Short Story Prize in the category of regional winner for Asia for a story, The Great Indian Tea and Snakes? So for this story, Kritika Pandey has won this award. Kritika Pandey. Who has won the EY World Entrepreneur of the Year 2020? So this award this year has won by Kiran Mazumdar Shaw. Kiran Mazumdar Shaw, she is the owner of Biocon. Biocon, which is a pharmaceutical company, and this award इससे पहले मिला है उदय कोटक एंड नारायण मूर्ति को. मतलब she is the third Indian to get this award after उदय कोटक एंड नारायण मूर्ति. Who is the youngest self-made richest woman in the world according to Hurun Research Institute? She is the owner of Hanso Pharmaceutical. Hanso Pharmaceutical is the company, she is the owner, and Zhong Huijuan is the correct answer. Zhong Huijuan is the correct answer, and she is from China. Who has become the first Indian ever to receive the Richard Dawkins Award 2020 from USA? So the first Indian to get this award is Javed Akhtar. Option A, Javed Akhtar. Who has been awarded with NASA Distinguished Service Medal 2020? So after Mr. R.K. Chetty, Ranjit Kumar is the second Indian person to get this award. Ranjit Kumar, he is from Kerala. Right, he is the second Indian person to get this award, NASA Distinguished Service Medal, after Mr. R.K. Chetty. Who has won the World Food Prize 2020? Tantamount to Nobel Prize in Agriculture, jo ki agriculture ka Nobel Prize jisko kaha jata hai. So World Food Prize 2020 has been won by Dr. Ratan Lal. Dr. Ratan Lal, who is an Indian American scientist. Which of the following Indian organizations have entered into the World Economic Forum's Technology Pioneers list of 2020? So recently, Stell Apps and Zest Money have entered into the World Economic Forum's Technology Pioneers list of 2020. Which state's Panchayati Raj department has won the first prize under E Panchayat Puraskar of 2020? So this state, guys, is Himachal Pradesh. Himachal Pradesh Panchayati Raj department has won this prize, E Panchayat Puraskar, for the year 2020. Who has won the humanitarian award at BET Awards 2020? So this award is won by an American singer, jinka naam hai Beyonce. Where is the 4th edition of Asian Youth Para Games be held? So 4th edition of the Asian Youth Para Games will be held in Bahrain. Bahrain is the correct answer. Which country will host the FIBA 3x3 Tokyo Olympic qualifying tournament? So this country is Austria. This country is Austria, and at a place which is known as Graz naam ki jagah pe is tournament ko organize karaya jayega. Isse pehle ye kahan pe hona tha? Bengaluru mein. बेंगलुरु से शिफ्ट करके इसको ग्रास नाम की जगह, जो कि ऑस्ट्रिया में है, वहां पे शिफ्ट कर दिया गया है. विच फुटबॉल क्लब हैज वन द 2019-20 इंग्लिश प्रीमियर लीग फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम? सो फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम लिवरपूल हैज वन द इंग्लिश प्रीमियर लीग फॉर द ईयर 2019-20. सो लिवरपूल FC इज द करेक्ट आंसर. विच कंट्री विल होस्ट द 2023 फीफा वुमेन्स वर्ल्ड कप? सो दिस वर्ल्ड कप विल बी को होस्टेड बाय ऑस्ट्रेलिया एंड न्यूजीलैंड. सो देयरफॉर द करेक्ट आंसर विल बी व्हाट? ऑप्शन डी, both A and B. Who is the developer of world's first of its kind internet controlled robo, which is known as Corobot, to address the needs of hospitals treating COVID-19 patients? So this person is Mr. Pratik Tirodkar. He is the founder of PNT Solutions. PNT Solution ye ek startup hai, ye uske founder hai, ye ek Maharashtra based startup hai. Alright, पीएनटी सॉल्यूशन. सो प्रतीक तिरोडकर इज द करेक्ट आंसर. व्हेन वाज द सोहम विच इज द इंडियाज फर्स्ट कल्चरल मीडिया प्लेटफॉर्म ऑफ एनजीएमए लॉन्च. सो गाइस दिस वाज लॉन्च इन द ईयर 2018. ऑप्शन ए 2018 इज द करेक्ट आंसर. हु इज द ऑथर ऑफ द बुक नारोजी पायनियर ऑफ इंडियन नेशनलिज्म बुक. ही इज द वेरी फेमस हिस्टोरियन. हिज नेम इज दिनयार पटेल. ऑप्शन बी दिनयार पटेल इज द करेक्ट आंसर. हु इज द ऑथर ऑफ लॉकडाउन लियाजॉन्स अ सीरीज ऑफ शॉर्ट स्टोरीज रिटन इन सिक्स पार्ट. इट इज दिस राइटर इज वेरी फेमस शोभा डे. ऑप्शन ए शोभा डे इज द करेक्ट आंसर. द ऑथर ऑफ लॉकडाउन लियाजॉन्स अ सीरीज ऑफ शॉर्ट स्टोरीज रिटन इन सिक्स पार्ट. ऑलराइट. Which city's railway has developed a robot namely Captain Arjun always be responsible and just used to be nice to screen the passengers and boost security of the railway. So this railway is Pune Railways. Option A Pune Railways is the correct answer to this question, which has deployed a robot namely Captain Arjun always be responsible and just used to be nice. All right. So guys, that's it for the session. I hope you like it. For more updates, do subscribe our channel and press the bell icon. आपको ये session कैसा लगा? Comment में लिख के जरूर बताएं. Thank you so much for watching. Goodbye, take care and God bless.